It was on this day, 12 years ago, when Rohit Sharma took his first hat trick in the history of the Indian Premier League, IPL. During 2009, Rohit Sharma represented Deccan Chargers and he ended up taking a hat trick against Mumbai Indians at Centurion. Deccan Chargers had opted to bat first in the match and the side registered a total of 145/6 in the allotted 20 overs. Rohit also played a knock of 38 runs with the bat. Defending the total, Deccan Chargers was in a difficult position with Mumbai at 103/4 in the 16th over. However, Rohit changed the complexion of the game as he went on to dismiss Abhishek Nayar, 1, and Harbhajan Singh, 0, on the final two balls of the 16th over. Then beginning the 18th over of the innings, Rohit went on to dismiss JP Duminy, 52, to claim a hat-trick and ensure Deccan Chargers win in the match. Deccan Chargers ended up winning the match by 19 runs after restricting Mumbai to 126/8. Rohit finished the match with the figures of 4-6 in his two overs. Indian opening batsman Rohit has won the IPL maximum number of times. He has won the tournament 6 times, once with Deccan Chargers in 2009 and 5 times with Mumbai Indians. Mumbai Indians had won the IPL in 2020 as well under the leadership of Rohit Sharma.